Check it out. About to head to Casey Anderson party. Still kind of early. Looks like there's a lot of people here already. Let's see if we can see what's going on inside. I'll actually try to sneak up on it. Probably won't work, but who knows. Hi there.
Well, howdy.
How are you?
I am good. How are you, sir?
All right. What do you got going on over here?
Casey's
birthday. Ah, okay. That's cool.
And
who's this? This looks like somebody that might know Casey.
Hi.
How you doing?
Yes. I am live.
Yeah? You want to wish him a happy birthday?
Of course I do. Happy birthday, Casey. He's sitting in the house right now.
Oh, he is?
He's been here since 9 a.m.
Oh, really?
We have Marla and Amy.
Marla and Amy. Okay, how you doing?
Happy birthday, Casey.
Okay. What about you?
She's
even shyer.
Yeah.
Okay, she said it. Ah, they're opening up. And who we got here?
Julie. Friend of ours.
Mm-hmm.
My mother.
Okay.
Mother-in-law.
No, we're not filming. We're just talking.
Yeah, Mom.
Okay. Who we got here?
We've known him forever.
Okay.
A long-time friend of ours.
All right, that's cool. Do you want to say something nice to the guy, or bad, or what do you want to do?
Casey, get the hell off the couch.
This is Casey's mom.
Hi. Hello. How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay. Oh, dude, it's so dark. I don't know if I can see you. What's up? How you doing? Happy birthday, man. She's been giving me the tour. We got to make sure I get a good shot of that. No, how old were you there? Come on.
What, right there?
Yeah.
14. I was 17.
17?
Dude,
yeah.
He was a rock star at 17.
That's right. You always
congregation. I heard you're a professional.
Yeah.
Professional what?
No, I just heard you're a professional. I'm going to leave it alone.
She's a professional.
Okay, yeah, there you go. Yeah, there you go.
She's a professional dancer.
I did bring my pole today.
Are you serious?
I did.
No way.
Some good party advice. Always try to limit yourself to one drink.
Yeah, right.
I should have got this like 6 hours
exactly.
ago.
Exactly. You missed that memo, right?
Oh, there's money.
You're talking money.
Listen. It's George
Starr. I drink alone.
Oh, snap. At a time.
One beer at a time.
I got
cheers.
It, I
got it. Oh, thank you very much.
You can buy a few beers with that money, right?
Well, I don't drink a lot. I do drink one beer at a time.
I can always see you sad.
Are these going to explode in my face?
Happy birthday.
Watch out, Casey's got a knife.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Come on, Ben.
Happy birthday to you.
Ew, you spit all over it.
Only that side. Only that side.
That was lovely.
You're like, that cake's got my name on it.
He's
a pirate.
He's a pirate.
Okay, so what's the
pirate? Baby, I'll get there.
You want his face or the words, right? What do you want, his face or the words?
Yeah.
The whole thing? Oh my god. She's like, cut the whole middle out. That's a lot of cake.
This is a section, honey, because that was an awful big piece.
Yeah.
I know, I got his face.
Wow.
There. Mommy got one of the face. Got the face.
My God.
Are you going to eat that whole piece?
She's like, I'm going to do it in phases, right?
Carmen will eat all that.
I know.
Where's the fork?
Huh? She's like, where's the fork?
This one in half?
Give me a fork.
You're in trouble, Daddy.
Tell him why he's in trouble.
Daddy!
Why is he in trouble?
He left his beer there and it fell over and fell on her cake.
Daddy, you're in trouble because the beer fell over and it went all over my cake.
Oh my god!
Way too young to be drinking beer.
I told you that piece was too big. Now see what happened.
You can't drink beer, but nobody said you can't eat it.
Yeah! She's gonna wipe it off for you. She'll. Here you go. Now it's sponge cake.
Stop it up. Sponge cake.